Novena to Saint Jude Thaddeus. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Litany to Saint Jude Thaddeus. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, hear us. Christ, graciously hear us. God the Father of heaven, have mercy on us. God the Son, Redeemer of the world, have mercy on us. God the Holy Spirit, have mercy on us. Holy Trinity, one God, have mercy on us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, relative of Jesus and Mary, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, raised to the dignity of an apostle, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who had the honor of beholding the Divine Master, humble himself to wash his feet, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who, at the Last Supper, received the Holy Eucharist from the hands of Jesus, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who, after the profound grief which the death of your beloved Master caused you, had the consolation of beholding him risen from the dead, and of assisting at his glorious ascension, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who was filled with the Holy Spirit on the day of the Pentecost, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who preached the gospel in Persia, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who converted many people to the faith, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who performed wonderful miracles in the power of the Holy Spirit, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who restored an idolatrous king to health, both of soul and body, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who imposed silence on demons and confounded their oracles, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who foretold to a weak prince an honorable peace with his powerful enemy, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who took from deadly serpents the power of injuring man, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who, disregarding the threats of the impious, courageously preached the doctrine of Christ, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who gloriously suffered martyrdom for the love of your divine Master, pray for us. Blessed Apostle, with confidence, we invoke you. Blessed Apostle, with confidence, we invoke you. Blessed Apostle, with confidence, we invoke you. Saint Jude Thaddeus, help of the hopeless, aid me in my distress. Saint Jude Thaddeus, help of the hopeless, aid me in my distress. Saint Jude Thaddeus, help of the hopeless, aid me in my distress. Let us pray. O Saint Jude Thaddeus, cousin of Jesus Christ, glorious apostle and martyr, renowned for virtues and miracles, faithful and prompt intercessor of all who honor and trust in you. You are a power patron and helper in grievous afflictions. I come to you and entreat you from the depths of my heart to come to my aid with your powerful intercession, for you have received from God the privilege to assist those who are almost despair of all hope. Look down upon me. My life is a life of crosses, my days are days of tribulation, and my paths are strewn with thorns, and scarcely one moment passes but is a witness of my tears and sighs. Overwhelmed by these thoughts, I see myself surrounded by a dark cloud. You cannot forsake me in this sad plight. I will not depart from you until you have heard me. Oh, hasten to my aid, Saint Jude Thaddeus. I will be grateful to you all my life. I will honor you as my special patron. I will thank God for the graces bestowed upon you, and will propagate your honor according to my power. Amen.
Special prayer for fourth day. Blessed Apostle Saint Jude Thaddeus, in hope and utmost confidence, we call upon you for help. Saint Jude Thaddeus, renowned help of the hopeless, come to my aid in this time of distress. Saint Jude Thaddeus, cousin of our Lord, obtain from our Savior the favors I now need and seek. Glorious Saint Jude Thaddeus, with faith in your goodness, I ask your help today. Please intercede for me, gracious Saint Jude Thaddeus, and be with me in my daily work and in all my necessities, especially. As one of Christ's chosen apostles, you remain a pillar and foundation of His church on earth. You are counted, we know, among the elders who always stand before God's throne. From your place of glory, we know you do not forget the needs and difficulties of Christ's little ones, here still struggling, like me, on the way home to God. In Christ's name, I appeal to you again today. Amen.
Litany to Saint Jude Thaddeus. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, hear us. Christ, graciously hear us. God the Father of heaven, have mercy on us. God the Son, Redeemer of the world, have mercy on us. God the Holy Spirit, have mercy on us. Holy Trinity, one God, have mercy on us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, relative of Jesus and Mary, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, raised to the dignity of an apostle, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who had the honor of beholding the Divine Master humble himself to wash his feet, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who, at the Last Supper, received the Holy Eucharist from the hands of Jesus, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who, after the profound grief which the death of your beloved Master caused you, had the consolation of beholding him risen from the dead, and of assisting at his glorious ascension, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who was filled with the Holy Spirit on the day of the Pentecost, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who preached the gospel in Persia, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who converted many people to the faith, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who performed wonderful miracles in the power of the Holy Spirit, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who restored an idolatrous king to health, both of soul and body, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who imposed silence on demons and confounded their oracles, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who foretold to a weak prince an honorable peace with his powerful enemy, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who took from deadly serpents the power of injuring man, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who, disregarding the threats of the impious, courageously preached the doctrine of Christ, pray for us. Saint Jude Thaddeus, who gloriously suffered martyrdom for the love of your Divine Master, pray for us. Blessed Apostle, with confidence, we invoke you. Blessed Apostle, with confidence, we invoke you. Blessed Apostle, with confidence, we invoke you. Saint Jude Thaddeus, help of the hopeless, aid me in my distress. Saint Jude Thaddeus, help of the hopeless, aid me in my distress. Saint Jude Thaddeus, help of the hopeless, aid me in my distress. Let us pray. O Saint Jude Thaddeus, cousin of Jesus Christ, glorious apostle and martyr, renowned for virtues and miracles, faithful and prompt intercessor of all who honor and trust in you. You are a power patron, and helper in grievous afflictions. I come to you, and entreat you, from the depths of my heart, to come to my aid with your powerful intercession, for you have received from God the privilege to assist those who are almost despair of all hope. Look down upon me. My life is a life of crosses, my days are days of tribulation, and my paths are strewn with thorns, and scarcely one moment passes, but is a witness of my tears and sighs. Overwhelmed by these thoughts, I see myself surrounded by a dark cloud. You cannot forsake me in this sad plight. I will not depart from you, until you have heard me. Oh, hasten to my aid, Saint Jude Thaddeus. I will be grateful to you all my life. I will honor you, as my special patron. I will thank God for the graces bestowed upon you, and will propagate your honor according to my power. Amen. Saint Jude Thaddeus, pray for us and for all who invoke your aid. In the name of the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.